Hello everyone, have you completed previous task? Yes, these are the answers for previous task. Now, first one, the cat is dash the table. Where is the cat? It is under the table. So, you have to write under. The vase is dash the table. Where is the vase? It is on the table. So, here you have to write on. Flowers are dash the vase. The flowers are in the vase. The fan is dash the table. Now here have a look here. Where is the fan? Yes, it is above the table. So you have to write above. I hope that you have written correct answers. Today's topic is punctuation. Now have a look at these sentences. First one, what is this? Who are you? The cat sleeps on the chair. I play with my brother. It is so cold today. Why are you crying? How are you? I am fine. Have you observed these marks in each sentence? They are called punctuations. We used specific kinds of marks while writing different sentences. They are called punctuation marks. First one, this is full stop. This is comma and this is question mark. In every sentence, first letter must be a capital letter. Use the punctuation marks to make the meaning of the sentence clear and easy to understand. Let us discuss about the question mark. It is a type of punctuation that must be used in the end of questions only. The type of punctuation is full stop. It is used in the end of statement. Okay children, now observe these sentences I am going to read. We live in Tadepalligudam. Payal and Rahul are playing. Today is Thursday. My birthday is in the month of April. I have a cat called Sherlock. You observe children that we used capital letters in the middle of sentence. Do you know why? Because they are proper nouns. And the first letter of every proper noun should be a capital letter. Now let us know about proper noun. Proper noun means a specific place, particular name, a day in a week or a certain a month come under proper nouns. The proper noun should be started with capital letter. So here in the first sentence, we live in Tadepalligudam. Now Tadepalligudam is a specific place. So we wrote here T capital in the middle of the sentence. Now second one, Payal and Rahul are playing. Now this Rahul and Payal are particular person names. So we used here R capital and P also capital. Now today, this is today's task. Punctuate these sentences as shown in the example with suitable punctuation marks. Thank you. Take care. First letter must be a capital letter. Use the punctuation marks to make the meaning of the sentence clear and easy to understand. Let us discuss about the question mark. It is a type of punctuation that must be used in the end of questions only. The type of punctuation is full stop. It is used in the end of statement. Okay children, now observe these sentences I am going to read. We live in Tadepalligudam. Payal and Rahul are playing. Today is Thursday. My birthday is in the month of April. I have a cat called Sherlock. You observe children that we used capital letters in the middle of sentence. Do you know why? Because they are proper nouns. And the first letter of every proper noun should be a capital letter. Now let us know about proper noun. Proper noun means a specific place, particular name, a day in a week or a certain a month come under proper nouns. The proper noun should be started with capital letter. So here in the first sentence, we live in Tadepalligudam. Now Tadepalligudam is a specific place. So we wrote here T capital in the middle of the sentence. Now second one, Payal and Rahul are playing. Now this Rahul and Payal are particular person names. So we used here R capital and P also capital. Now today, this is today's task. Punctuate these sentences as shown in the example with suitable punctuation marks. Thank you. Take care.